prospects. So I know it's been a while. I apologize about that. But I recently just went to the old Homowack Lodge. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, share, comment places. You know what I mean? I'll see if I can go to them or not, whatever. But hope you guys enjoy this video.
This guy.
So I'm guessing this was the main entrance to the building.
I was getting here for some car seats.
Floor is weak as hell right here. Careful.
Oh, hell no. Floor is weak as hell.
Look at this. Ton of dishes. This might have been like the storage shit. Like where they kept all the plates and stuff. Oh shit, watch right there, it's a hole. Just all the rooms. Well, that's nice. Gotta walk into this room now. Anybody there?
Yeah, it was just right here. These phones are gone right here.
This looks like the worst part.
Like it's in the hallway for rooms and shit. Yep. So we just gotta check out this building.
This entrance right here, Luke.
Hopefully this is the bowling alley. Mm-hmm. I know for a fact that this place got a bowling alley.
That.
So it's just an animal. Oh shit.
Yeah,
damn.
This is storage, bro.
So many mattresses right now.
If you come over here, you can see billions of chairs.
Holy shit. I hear cars. I'm like, I'm cautious.
Oh, paint cans.
So I guess there's another pool behind this one, and it looks way bigger.
Okay, that pool's gonna be done.
Don't go this way. Oh, you know. So, pool's right there. About to go check it out. So yeah, this is the other pool. It's a big pool, man.
The stairs this way. I think there's fish living in there.
There's mad cars passing by, so we gotta lay down. There's more coming. I see somebody. I see somebody walk through. Oh, route. This way. I kid you not. No fucking joke, bro. I see somebody. Come on. Let's watch the wire. Me and Lucas was just about to, you know, I mean, we're looking around looking for the bowling alley and shit. And all of a sudden we're by the pool. I happen to look in the field and I see somebody in black start walking towards us. I mean, we're there a little distance, but still. So I'm guessing I was like a property owner or somebody, but I don't know, man. Crazy. Well, if you guys want a part two, I'll come back and I'll try to find a bowling alley. Yeah, I mean, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next video. All right, so just to prove to you guys that somebody was here, look.
There's the car right there.
Car's right there and everything.